Hello everyone, my name is Albert and I'm the co-founder of Mask Lab. Today I'm going to show you the three materials that make up 3-ply face masks. Behind me you'll see three rolls of fabric. These are all what we call non-woven fabrics. It's the main material masks are made out of. The machine will then combine those three materials into one 3-ply face mask. On the top layer here, we have a spun bond non-woven fabric that's printed with color. It protects against fluid splashes and gives it a distinct look. We can print any design on it. So if you have any ideas, please let us know. In the middle here, we have what we call melt-blown fabric. This is the heart of all face masks. It acts as a filter against harmful particles and is what keeps us safe. Every good mask needs a good melt-blown fabric. Lastly, the bottom layer is a lighter, softer, spunbond non-woven fabric. It's the part that comes into contact with our face. It's lighter and softer so that when our face comes into contact with the masks, it feels comfortable and breathable. And there you have it. These are the three materials that make up 3-ply surgical masks. If you have any questions, leave it in the comment below.